This is it. This is leg three of the US Triple Crown. It's the Belmont Stakes. It's a 1x4 Group One for 3-year-olds on the dirt. Hannah and Jeans for Vinnie Girard. Qatar for Shadwell. Phantom and Ultimately Cool for Paul Rhodes. Belladonna for Joshua Sutherland. Kangas Del Narcea for D. Thompson. Sign Me Up for Mark Jones. Task Analysis for Hems. Tyrrell Fabulous for Dan Hughes. Only nine go to post in the Belmont. And they are off. Here in New York, and it's Tyrrell Fabulous and Belladonna, Hannah and Jeans, but Belladonna, as we know, will push for that lead and is in front. But Hannah and Jeans and Ultimately Cool and Phantom on the inside aren't going to make it that easy for Belladonna to get across. But Belladonna has done so, although she's got two on the inside of her in Hannah and Jeans and Ultimately Cool, who are pressing her pace as well. Phantom is sitting just off them with Kangas Del Narcea, Qatar, Sign Me Up, Task Analysis, and Tyrrell Fabulous. And Belladonna now has the outright lead by about half a length from Hannah and Jeans and Ultimately Cool. Phantom is on the bridle in behind them with Kangas Del Narcea, Qatar on the rail, Task Analysis on the outside, Tyrrell Fabulous in behind, and Sign Me Up wide outside at the back. As Belladonna and Hannah and Jeans is not letting her have it her own way here in the back stretch of the Belmont. As Ultimately Cool is in third from Phantom, Kangas Del Narcea, Qatar making some ground on the rail, Tyrrell Fabulous looking for a route through with Sign Me Up at the back. But it is still Belladonna as they approach the 6 furlong mark here in the Belmont Stakes. And Belladonna by half a length to Hannah and Jeans. They are about 2-3 clear of Task Analysis now, rounding them all on the outside. Qatar has got through the pack to challenge in fourth, Ultimately Cool around in fifth. Kangas Del Narcea, Phantom is going right back and is now right at the back. Belladonna is pushing on as she normally does. She's going to be hard to catch on the front from the dirt. This might be a bit short for her, but she's pounding clear at the front. The hoof smashing the dirt as she goes clear in the Belmont. Task Analysis cruising in behind and won't let her go. I think it's the 1-2 from the Oaks going at it again. But it's Belladonna who pushes her clear again at the free pole. Can she hold on? She's clear by about 2-3 lengths in the Belmont as they approach the 2 furlong pole. The road horses will be flying at the end, but it's Belladonna who is clear from Task Analysis. Now Ultimately Cool's trying to make some ground. But it's Belladonna. She's about 4 clear. Will she hang on in the dirt? They're flying home. Kangas Del Narcea, Ultimately Cool, thinks she's going to be caught here down the outside. It's Phantom like a ghost down the outside. Whoa, what a run from the back. It is nearly last in the back straight, but Phantom is going to hold on. Phantom for Paul Rhodes. What a win that is for Phantom. Flew home from the back. The jockey had their clock right in their head and knew exactly what he was doing. The 11-4 joint favourite Phantom wins from Belladonna. Game again in second. Ultimately Cool in third for Paul Rhodes. Let's look at the full result. Phantom for Paul Rhodes, 11-4. Joint favourite from Belladonna, Joshua Sutherland, 3-1. Ultimately Cool, Paul Rhodes in third at 15-2. Kangas Del Narcea in fourth for D. Thompson at 11-4.